كنمشيو للغابه كنجيبوه و تنديروه الناس الاغلبيه تيبغيو الصباغه الطبيعيه لا بحال كلشي حتى هاد الحلب دابا اللي تنخدموا راه كله صباغه طبيعيه الا بغينا الكحل عاوتاني تيعطينا الرزاز و تيعطينا الصدى الصباغه هادي ما كتطلقش واخا يتصبان واخا بجافيل باي حاجه ما تخافش يطلق
It's such a sacred tradition and it's something that we really have to value. And in order to do that, we really have to take care of the weavers. When you think of that something that started out in the souk as a raw material ends up in a house in New York, you know, and I want that person in New York to understand what is a handmade product? What does it mean when something is handmade? With weavers on many levels, and I've worked with the women who are making the rugs in cooperatives, and I feel like they're being lost in all of this modernization, and they're undervalued, they're underappreciated.
المشكل هو البيع سميتو السوق هو المشكل الخدمه حنا كنخدموا ولكن ملي كتحطي البياسه ضروري كتبقى حتى كيجيب لها الله اللي يشريها
700
The dealers at Marrakech, they sell rugs with good price and they make nice business, nice benefits. But the family here, they sold, I don't think so if they is doing good business because they sold the rugs very cheap. Because the dealers at Marrakech not give us too nice price or correct price for us. That's why we can't give nice price for the family.
The piece that's created at the end of the day has been touched by so many different hands. What impact are we having on the world, when we on people's lives, when we buy something that's handmade?